Hey guys, Dark Dragon HD here, bringing you another Call of Duty Black Ops 3 video. This is
so
going
according
to be
to Kane,
part 5.
The drives were partially corrupted. She's just about finished extracting the footage from the station security cams.
I hope you guys are enjoying so far on these videos. I have been getting a lot of support from you guys lately by subbing, obviously commenting and leaving likes. So I hope you guys are enjoying this. I'm sorry that I haven't been able to bring out videos lately, because obviously I've been busy with just life in general and also with college and that. But as I said, yeah, this will be part 5 and I'll be doing part 6 and 7 on Wednesday because I'm not at college on that day. So obviously if you guys watch this and you enjoy, please remember to leave a like on this video, leave a comment and let me know what you want to see next. But let's get into this campaign. We'll listen to this dialogue really quickly and then we'll get into the campaign mission. So hope you enjoy.
About what I did to Goju Lan. There was no other way. We had to stop those leaks.
Actually, I'm going to leave these like this. I'm going to do it in my free time, actually. I'm going to come after this video and sort all these out, because I'm getting a little bit annoyed just going through these during campaign. So I'll leave you for now.
I know. I also know that the Immortals won't take kindly to us popping GoBro and maiming his angry-ass sister.
Kane said whatever the footage shows, we're going to the site of Taylor's last stop. The epicenter of the original disaster. The old Coalescence building.
It's mainly robots on this one, isn't it? Apart from the first part, so I think what we'll do is we'll go with the heavy machine gun for now, and then when I can change it, I'll go for my shotgun. Damn, that's what I should have done. I should have unlocked the 205.
I don't buy it. They're being set up. This footage is fake. It isn't real.
I wish you were right. But this goes further than the Black Station murders. Kane, tell him what you told me.
The intel leaks are spreading like a cancer, weakening WA operations worldwide. They know all our weak points and they're mobilizing forces in volatile regions. Face facts. Taylor sold out.
So we follow in the footsteps of his last known op. The alarm beneath the old Coalescence facility.
Maybe something down there will help us understand their motives.
Let's not forget the Immortals. We just brain-hold one and maim the other. These people will retaliate.
Taylor's team were responding to a priority alert signal.
Oh,
it originated from nearly a mile below the old Coalescence facility. I've pulled every piece of intel and schematic available. Whatever's down there isn't on any map.
Oh wait, no, I don't need a shotgun though, do I? Because I'm going to need an assault rifle, really.
Much of the structure was destroyed in the disaster. Our best option is to descend through the central silo.
Thanks, Kane. Big help.
So, we follow Taylor's footsteps, see if we can find something down there that gives us answers.
Overwatch drone confirms multiple signatures. Topside. 54i. Likelihood is they're already inside.
Yeah, no shit. We just saw reinforcements arriving on site. Ain't much chance of keeping this quiet. Multiple avenues of approach. Spread out. Waiting on your shot.
Come
Take that rocket launcher then. People are gonna probably think it may think, what is this guy doing? Trying to be quiet. But I like to take my time. If I can get any stealthy action in, I like to do that. But you know what? I'm just gonna close that. A lot of guys are like there are actually a little bit of okay. Like this, I like to be loud and aggressive.
ASP is still active. Wait. That tank should be scrap metal. How's it operational?
Deflect incoming threats. Use targeted weapon fire to temporarily disable it, then hit it with an RPG. Hit the ASP's defensive system under its core. Clean hit.
Oh. How did I die? Oh my god. Shoot rockets in there already, are they?
Hit the ASP's defensive system under its core.
Okay.
Hit its defense system! Almost there!
How does this damage it with this?
Defensive system offline! Hit it with an RPG before it reactivates!
Oh my god.
Keep hammering its defensive system with small arms fire. ASP defense disabled. Hit it now. Clean hit.
It's weakening.
Keep hammering its defensive system. Shouldn't take much more. Defensive system offline.
Alrighty. Okay, move it. I guess if there's anything over it. Nothing.
Interface with that panel. A quick hack should get you in.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Oh, yeah. Today's just full of surprises.
Excuse me.
Don't be skittish. It's just a reflex from long-dead programming.
Please check in at reception with your party.
Oh crap.
I'll get us in. These bodies have been here for a few days. Must have been before the attack on the Black Station.
This look like Taylor's work, Hendricks?
I'm debating.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go with a shotgun for here. I'm gonna
single shots to the head.
I'm gonna need. That's a new gun.
Yeah, but in all honesty, you have to know what a dumb question that is. Of course this was Taylor's work. See, I brought them here because these fucking goons were sniffing around.
Hey.
Pay no attention. Just in a really bad mood.
I'm picking up an EMF source in the area. Likely a small electronic device. Could be on one of the bodies.
Got it. Uploading data. Anything useful?
The looters didn't just stumble in here. They were tipped off by the CDP.
Activating recon drone.
Message received and understood, Hendricks. Syncing drone mapping coordinates to your HUD.
Hey. You know what they say about staring into the abyss? Let's go.
Stick to the ledge. That's a long way down. I'll take point.
Not that long? What are you talking about? Actually, yeah, for exorcism, for these suits not to have double jump,
saw the killing. You still think it was fake?
I've known Taylor a long time. I can't see how he could have done it. Especially carving him up like that.
Maybe he wasn't the person we thought he was.
Even so, doesn't explain Hall, Moretti, and Diaz. Why would they go along with it?
We'll get to the bottom of this. One way or another.
The M54I are already ahead of us. What do you think we should do?
I think it's time we introduce ourselves.
Take the first shot. We move on you. Trying to send us down a damned rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want the same thing you do, Hendricks. To shut this situation down before it gets any worse.
Watch your step. This place ain't a...
Whoa! Oh my god!
You trying to send us down a damned rabbit hole, Kane?
I just want
that's
the same thing you
do,
Hendricks.
I need to unlock all of these power-ups and actually see which ones double jump. Because for some reason, But yet, in nightmares and that, you have double jump. And you've got this slide, but yet you can't have double jump. I just don't understand it. So I'm going to need to have a look. Hello.
Kane, what's making the robots behave like this?
Could be some kind of power surge.
That power surge isn't normal. I got the door. Go under and take point.
Shit. Kane, Could someone be plugged into the building systems controlling the robots?
It's unlikely that any systems are operational after the disaster. Look, we don't have any idea what's down there.
Recon drone says they came through here.
Anyone want to bet 100 against us finding some fucked up shit down here? No?
What the hell? Whoa! Whoa!
Hendrix, they're targeting you!
Do they have guns now? Last time, when I played the first one, they didn't have guns.
Robots.
I don't know. Triangulating source. No luck yet. I'll keep trying.
Hello.
All right. Sending a recon drone ahead. Let's see how far down this rabbit hole goes.
Limited light ahead. Recommend switching to EV.
Acknowledged. Let's hustle. Recon drone ain't gonna wait on us.
Okay,
keep moving.
Right,
GPS coordinates put the alarm just up ahead.
Tell you what, I'll go with that class as soon as it's this shotgun. I wanted this one anyway. Forgot to unlock it. Oh, fucking keep pressing the buttons by mistake. Where did he come from?
Kane, we found the recon drone. What's left of it?
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Hold up. Let me get a closer look at that sign.
You recognize it?
The designation suggests a CIA black project.
Well, if this shit was here at the time of the disaster, it wouldn't have been able to send in a cleanup crew.
Until Taylor.
Yeah. I think someone wants some shit buried. Blood trails lead this way.
What is going on here, Kane?
What the hell?
Oh my God!
Stay alert. We don't know what's down here.
What's going on with these robots, Kane?
I've never seen any robot behavior like that. It's not in their programming. Somehow they've gone rogue from their preset parameters.
Hack the panel.
Okay. According to the GPS, the source of the signal should be through there.
Holy shit.
check those control panels. I may be able to pull something from the local drives.
Okay, Kane. You're in.
This shouldn't even be here. DNI human trials weren't even underway at the time of the accident. At least not officially.
I don't think these people volunteered.
They're all hardwired into a central server.
Jay Zhang. Wasn't he our mark? That doesn't make sense. That makes no sense. If he's dead, then why are we finding a bunch of slaughtered CIA matching his MO?
Give us a minute, Kane. CIA brings us in, assigns us an unknown contact, and then we just happen upon a CIA op site? That makes sense to you?
Hendricks. What are you saying?
I don't know yet. Just keep your eyes and ears open, especially around Kane.
All right.
Everything okay, Hendricks?
Yeah, Kane, we're good.
Okay. I'm seeing network activity from a server room a few floors down.
Hey! Can't be a coincidence. Let's move!
Lights out ahead. Switch to your EV.
Copy that.
Picking up radiation in there. Move slow. It may play havoc with your optics and core systems.
Help me get up here. Maybe I can find a way to get that door open.
Nice job. You got the door open, Hendricks.
I didn't open it.
We got more test subjects in here.
We'll go down this path. Old man.
There is a water! Kane, optics back online.
Copy that. I'm picking up a massive energy surge just ahead.
Now comes the fun part that everyone loves about this game.
Take your time.
Kane, I got separated from the others. Looks like the server room's just up ahead.
Get out of there! I've got an exit directly ahead.
Like this power cord. I hate this part. Fuck you.
You know, this is starting to look a lot more like a weapons research facility than a biotech lab.
The chemicals released in the disaster were never positively identified.
Anyone else sense
right,
a cover?
Let me switch. Or actually, what's the suggested one? Man of War. With shock charges. Yeah, I get. We'll go with that one. That one seems a little bit more legit. We'll go with this one.
Can you hear me? You don't have to do this. There is blood on our hands that we cannot wash away. You know who I am. I'm asking you to turn back. Walk away.
Kane, I've got Diaz coming through on a closed channel.
Taylor was right. We've got to show the world the truth.
He's wired into the servers. His DNI is acting as a conduit for every piece of intel that's stored down here. He's been directing the robots, controlling their hive mind. He's going to overload his brain. Listen to me. We have to stop him. We have to shut this down. Right now, he's uploading everything on those servers directly to our enemies. We have to contain this situation.
Diaz, you have to stop this. Whatever happens with you and the others, you have to end it.
Wow, that was the first time.
The only way to disconnect Diaz from the server is by destroying the core above him.
Kane, I'm in the control room above. What can I do?
Access the primary systems for me. If we maintain a live link via your DNI, I should be able to identify the core's vulnerabilities.
You're the boss, lady.
Focus fire on the cooling rods in the towers surrounding Diaz. That will expose the core's corresponding access point. Once it's open, you're gonna have to get up there and drop a grenade inside. Core Tower 1 exposed.
Listen only to the sound of my voice.
Tower 1 offline. Core exposed.
Or long left. Let your thoughts drift.
Take that, Diaz.
afford to lose him, Hendrix. You have to interface. Pull whatever data you can from his DNI.
You know it'll fry his goddamn brain.
I know.
I don't think you do. This is someone I know. Someone I fought alongside.
You shouldn't go out like this.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, Hendrix. I can see it. Frozen forest.
Fuck! Kane, did you get that?
Get what? What did you see, Hendrix? Did you get anything? Hendrix!
Taylor's looking for two survivors of the Coalescence disaster. He's already left Singapore.
How the hell did he get transport?
You don't betray your country without making new friends.
Shit. We have incoming topside. It's the Immortals.
They down there? The ones who killed my brother?
Yes, yes. My men are moving in.
Did we receive the locations of the CIA safe houses?
Yes, madam.
Flood it.
My men are still
Flood
down.
Flood it now!
System, cover me.
Excuse me.
Just a few more seconds.
I've ID'd the survivors of the disaster. Sebastian Kruger and Dr. Yusuf Salim.
All in good time, Kane. We've got bigger problems right now.
Give me a hand! Come on, we gotta get out of here!
What now, Kane?
Above you. Marking your HUD, Hendrix. Blow that door. Water pressure will shoot you straight up to the silo.
On me. Once I blow the door, the pressure's gonna yank us out of here.
Thank you.
already on my tail. We're not out of this yet.
Heads up. Spotted a swarm of depth charges headed your way. Stay clear of them.
No way around them. We need to take out those charges. Bridge coming down! Get out of the way!
Hang on. Something's messing with my connection. We have a serious problem.
Your O2 levels are dropping rapidly. You gotta swim faster. Your O2 level's critical. We gotta break to the surface. Grab it!
Of every CIA safe house in the world, including this one. Overwatch drone confirms. The Immortals are already on their way here. We can't stop them. We need to get out of Singapore.
Hang in there, Kane. We're coming for you.
That should be the end of it, I think. Unless it's another cutscene. I don't think there is, I don't know. I have to wait and find out. Okay, well that's the end of this one then, guys. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please remember to leave a like on this video. The support really does help me a lot. It makes me feel like there's actually people that enjoy my videos. So yeah, leave a like if you enjoy this. Please leave a comment and tell me and let me know, obviously if there's anything I can do better or anything you would like to see me do next. And as always, guys, if you enjoy, obviously leave a like, comment, and also subscribe for more if you enjoy my videos. And as always, guys, I'll see all of you in the next one. Cheers.